When we think about what's motivating the customer to act now, there are a few ways that salespeople can address this. The first way is to build what I call peripheral intelligence.